Terre Haute police need your help finding someone linked to an afternoon robbery. Details are few at this time. It happened a little after noon at 3rd and Holman in Terre Haute. Investigators called a canine unit to the scene. Workers roped off the gas station's parking lot with crime scene tape. Police are actively searching for a suspect. News 10 will continue to follow the story and bring you new information when it becomes available.
Well,